I'm going to try and sort out this left-hand motor. That's the one that seems to be intermittent running. So I've carefully put a knife under there to lift it out. I don't see a loose connection there. I guess we're going to have to pull it out to find out. This is getting very confusing. I've got the motor out now, and if I go straight across it with a battery, it's working absolutely fine. And yet when I took this apart the other day, I didn't take the motor out, but just by squeezing the plastic around by the motor, it would start working. The other motor's running. So that goes back to the controller. But I looked at the controller the other day and it was fine. Right, solder joint. So if I hold that in place, yeah, that's it. That one is moving. There we are, I can see it moving now. So I have to resolder that. Well, I've refreshed the solder, or resoldered it, whichever word you want to use, and it seems to be working.